fighters that came out?
Me?
Yeah.
Nah.
Who's your favorite fighter these days? Did you have one?
Probably Tyson Fury.
Tyson Fury.
So I love Tyson Fury.
Is it kind of weird with your brother being the opposite of Tyson Fury and his?
Nah. I think Jake should fight Tommy, then I should fight Tyson.
I was going to ask you another opponent. If you didn't get Mike Tyson, did you just say that you'd be willing to fight Tyson Fury?
Yeah, sure. In an MMA match.
MMA match. Jake Paul, Tyson Fury in an MMA match.
That's Logan, not Jake.
I'm sorry, Logan Paul.
Like this.
Logan and Tyson Fury in an MMA match. How's that go? Did you take him down? It's huge.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall, brother.
What do you think about your brother's success? Turning around the boxing world upside down in just 4 fights.
He's the best, bro. I'm so happy for him. I'm so proud of him. He works so hard. And he's doing his own thing. Like, talk about being like a trailblazer. Like, dude, kids look up to him just simply because he's doing whatever the fuck he wants, just because he's the only one who believes he can. And he's always right. And so, like, that's the coolest thing ever. I think the ripple effect that he's having by doing what he's doing is, like, much more significant than people are giving him credit for.
In his last fight, I saw hundreds of people dressed like him, same haircut.
Dude, people dressed like him for Halloween. I'm watching, I'm like, holy shit, like, he's really become a little bit of a little boxing icon.
Yeah.
Man, I want Caleb to win. I'm rooting for Caleb. Yeah, he's one of my favorite fighters.
I think it paints a gypsy style.
Nah, I was impressed with his performance.
Is that why your brother picked him? Do you think that he didn't?
No, I mean, no. He's my brother's doing exactly what everyone's saying he should do. He's giving people exactly what they want, right? A real boxer?
They're fighting a real boxer.
A real undefeated boxer, young, up and coming kid who has a lot of stuff to lose, especially publicly, like socially, media-wise. Like, when Tommy gets knocked out, shit, man. You know, you don't live that down. That's forever.
What do you think is so polarizing at this point in time about your brother in boxing? Why is it so polarizing?
Because he's not asking. He's taking everything he wants. And people don't like that.
So you guys kind of
think there's any chance of, you know, his last name's on the line that